Doug will introduce mortification.
Mortification.
World Tour of Mortification!
Thank you.
What world?
said before, we're in the middle of our Blood World Tour. I've just finished playing over in Europe and in America, which was really a fantastic fun, I must say. And we're really enjoying ourselves. I tell you what, it's a great thing playing metal all over the world, but the best thing in our lives is when we know Jesus Christ as our Savior. Yeah! We've got any questions here tonight? Yeah! Let's hear a bit of noise to the Lord, right? Come on! Okay, just want to do a little bit of an ad. One thing that we really rely on, we are a full-time ministry, taking the message of the gospel all over the world. And one thing that we really rely on is all you guys helping us by buying t-shirts and CDs and stuff. Now, you may not know where we are. They've got a bit of a different setup this year. Right over the other side of the village, there's a thing called the Music and Arts Tent. And straight after we finish tonight, there'll be people up there with our t-shirts and CDs. And as soon as we're packed up, we'll be up there to meet you all, okay? So be really good if you want to support what we're doing to go up and buy some t-shirts and CDs. I've actually got a t-shirt to give away. I'll tell you what, I love the modern technology. You can walk around and grab t-shirts and you don't even have to worry because the microphone's in your mouth. I want to hear some noise. Anyone like a shirt or what? That you come and buy some, alright? Well, this is a song of the brand new album. This one's for you thrashers, alright? Spotlights! It's a very interesting saying. This guy got up at our church and he said, clean Bible, dirty Christian. Dirty Bible, clean Christian. Does that make sense? This song's for you clean Christians. Dishonest grace! I'll tell you what, as we travelled around the world recently, we saw a lot of people in desperate need of knowing God. We saw a lot of alcohol abuse, a lot of drug abuse. We went out there and we said, maybe this could be a song about your life. We'll be right back. course, but also on Nuclear Blast in Europe, which has given us a chance to really go into the mainstream metal market and tell them about Christ. We go in there and we tell them the message that is so important. It was really amazing when we were in East Germany just recently. We met a couple of girls after the show who'd never even heard about Christianity before. And that blew us away to have the opportunity to actually go to the other side of the world and to tell someone about Christ for the first time. I encourage you that you don't have to be a preacher or in a band to let people know about Christ. God calls us to the four corners of the world. So what are your guys' job to preach to your friends just here in Australia, even here in Sydney, New South Wales? It's been great to have the opportunity to go overseas as well. And if someone here tonight is not a Christian, you need to be. I tell you what, it's the greatest life you can live here and the greatest life that you'll ever know in eternity. And if you want to know more about the Christian faith, come and speak to one of us in the band, or one of the guys in Cry Mercy or Paramecium or Thrush Puppies. Sometime this weekend we'll all be up in the tent up there, and we'd love to let you know about the greatest thing that could change your life forever. We just want to leave you with a song, and I want to see a bit of action in this song, all right? Want everybody going for it. This is our anthem song. I'll see you next time. We'll see you up in the tent. Come and see us tomorrow, all right? Is another song for you people. We want to give the devil a heart.